come on out if you're looking for things to do, of course, with your family this fall. This is a sight to be seen. Reporting live, Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.
So gorgeous. Pretty. You can lose yourself for hours in there.
You know, it's not just, it looks beautiful and everything, and it sounds, but it smells so, you know, floral, obviously, because there's so many flowers in it. It's beautiful. So we'll check in with Bianca a little bit later on. When's the last time you guys checked out the Bellagio Conservatory?
I was trying to think. Was it spring?
It's been like a year for me, yeah.
Yeah, I think it was.
I seem to remember polar bears, so it must have been a winter one a couple years ago.
Okay. Polar bears, that's usually the Christmas theme.
Yeah, sure, sure.
The holidays. But if you notice, some of these are like aluminum or steel frames, so if they're putting the flowers on there, they're literally putting the pedal to the metal.
Oh my goodness.
Did I know?
I think that's been stored up for about 5 minutes waiting for Bianca to finish.